Remember that you will not be conformed to this world, but be transformed by the renewing of your mind. Renew your mind in the Word of God, in the books that you read, the things you fill up your mind with.